Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Yeah. Oh, right to my gut. Knew what was coming there. Bang, right in the face. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win. Where's your opponent?
He's lost some of his win now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Oh, my gosh. What impact. Inflicting pain at will.
He's a projectile now.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
That's insane.
What? Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Four! Elbow after elbow after elbow. And then a stomp. Oh, right in there. And set him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Up to the top rope now. Watch out. Oh, Batman salt. And shoulders are down. 3-0. And this was just so close to being over.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
He went right into that turnbuckle. With the lariat.
He was elusive there.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, man.
Nobody hits that one better.
Shoulders down.
Two. What a kick out at two.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Skin of his teeth.
Listen to this place.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Gosh.
Can he take advantage of this?
Cutter.
Two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And setting up a knee to the ears.
That's gonna hurt.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He just punched him in the chest. Tough position to be caught in here.
Planted face first.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Oh my God, a DDT! Lights out. And he continues to carry on through the pain.
Can't give it up to him. Still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Expect anything less?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Boom!
He's really gotten into his zone right now.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Head scissor. Makes him pay. Is on their feet in this building.
So does he have him here?
Two.
Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Oh, this is pretty cocky.
You like that?
Yep.
Oh, just turn that around.
Big right to the back of the leg.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Sting. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, my gosh.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Oh, great ring presence.
This isn't over yet.
Squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
That one has to end this.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Giant, the Great Kelly.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
This is a victory you can truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.